Today I will show you how to run Latex and make PDF. So as in the previous lecture, I have already installed Latex, that is Mic-Tic, and then I am using WinEdit 10 as editor, Latex editor. So we will open this. These are some text file I have already opened in the WinEdit, that is resume or some CV, and this is for conference or article paper to I have already downloaded this, that IEEE Tran, and this is you can download it freely from the internet. As we can write here, IEEE Tran Latex, and you can download this template. This is the IEEE Tran package, and you can download from here, as I have already downloaded. So now I am showing you that how to run this PDF file. So you can see these all commented text. This is the document class, conference paper or article, and this IEEE Tran class. There are some packages, they have used only one package, that is, and the command is use package, now compress cite. This cite package is used for citation to include papers, to cite papers in your article. So this package is used. There are many other packages you can include, like you see this one, a PDF use package PDF, which is for PDF. There will be some other packages, and you can also include the packages from external source, which I will be showing you in the future. You see, these are all the packages, math packages. Use package AMS Math, this is AMS Math. Use package algorithm, which is for algorithm. And there are many packages of algorithm, different are used for different. These are element packages, use package array. Subfigure packages. These packages are used to include figures in your document. Float packages, like this one, subfloat package, dbl float fix, package URL. These are different packages. So this is the document is starting from here, begin document, then this is the title of the document, and the double arrow, forward arrow, are used for to break the line. So you see, we here write all the name of the authors. So I will show you when we are going further. I will explain everything. This is make title, begin abstract, and then end abstract. Here is the section, introduction, which are used for writing the introduction. Subsection, inside a section, and end subsection. This is the conclusion section, acknowledgement, etc. This is the begin bibliography and end bibliography. You can see this one. This is the bibliography. And here the document is end. There are a lot of tags which we will be using in cover letter, resume, article, journal paper, article paper, conference paper, letters, etc. So you can see here Textify Shift plus Control plus X. We can run it from here. I am using this Textify first of all. We will be checking all these options and also these PDFs and also the F9 compile option and this erase output files. What are these all? So I am going to use Textify and you will see Latex have us their own YUP software in which it will be compiled. You see my text yet another previewer. You see this one YUFYAFE. This YUF is the my tech own software which render the software. We can also use PDF but I like this one. So you see this is the dummy title. Bare demo of IEEE Tran class for IEEE Computer Society. These are the different name and affiliations. This is the abstract, introduction, subsection, subsection heading, conclusion, acknowledgement and references. So we are going to check these one by one. So let's come here and see. We will be including the packages depending on the need. The package which are needed will be included. So you see we must change here. This is the title. This is the title of the research paper I am going to write. Okay, so again we are going to Textify it. You see there is the title of the research paper I am going to write it. We can also break it in two. If you see we will do this like double forward slashes and run it again. So it will appear like this. You see this one? This is the title of the research paper I am going to write. Now we are going to change these names. Here the name is K-A-M-R-N. This is the name, author name. And this is the author affiliation, School of Electrical and Computer Engineering. So we will write here. S. Arid. Rawalpindi, Islamabad. If the spelling is you can also check spelling here. You see this is you can replace the spelling. When the spelling is not coming then you can check by yourself. This is okay. So we must save it and run it again. You see, Kamran Khan, PMS Aid University, Rawalpindi, Islamabad. And also we can change the below their email, etc. If we remove this one, then see what happened. You see that was for breaking. For breaking purpose. So to start next line, we will use double forward slash Georgia Institute of Technology. So again, I am writing this one. This one. And here. Rawalpindi, Pakistan. You run it again. You see, PMS Aid Agriculture University, Rawalpindi, Islamabad, PMS Aid Rawalpindi, Rawalpindi, Pakistan. And at the last, see the email address. You can remove this thing. Okay, the email address or whatever website is. This is the email address. We textify it again. You see, this is the email I have given. Email address or web address, whatever you see. Similarly, you can change this and this. This is the built-in template. And you can write all these things by yourself and in different format. So we now checking the abstract. So I am going to stop it here, and then we will, in the next video, I am going to discuss abstract, introduction, and the next these